So, continuing my quest through games I bought in a bundle once, I'm now playing Heroes and Legends, Conquerors of Kolhar. So, I forget which bundle site I got this off of. I seem to remember it was Indie Gala, maybe, or Indie Royale, one of those two. Anyway, I played it a bit last night. It seems to me to be quite obviously a tablet game. Let's return to the temple. Right, so you have three characters. All you can really control is the order they face the enemies in. We do have these special actions. Oh, my guys are poisoned. Let's level up. Oh, they're gonna die. What can I do to level up? So I now need to pick up a potion. They're all gonna die. She's poisoned again. So the potions come down the line here. Oh, there's a potion. So that was short but sweet. Lots of poisoning. Let's return to the village and see what's going on there. That. There we go. So now I'm winning some battles. Now I'm leveling up a fighter on the basis that you get a bonus. There we go, for getting them to level 15. Not that I'm an achievement sort. Well, yes, I totally am, to be fair. So each of you guys has their own special abilities. This may not be obvious, but that's what I've been doing. And you get these bonus things that come along. And you can swap them around. So you can choose which person's fighting which thing. And that's about the limit of the strategy. But you know, as I've demonstrated ably already, it's still entirely possible to totally mess things up. Now, do you think he's gonna be able to take him? Let's have a look. Let's get lucky. So if I let him take him, he should get XP. And I can restore his health. with this dude when he comes back. I mean, your time is only set when you're actually fighting someone. Which is an interesting... Go on. You can do it. Oh, he's done it. Ooh. We've got, ooh, what's this? A broadsword. Bronze sword, I think everyone's got a bronze sword. Now what we need to do is get another healing at some point. Come on. I suppose I should give the wand of chance to my mage. Try to match up your best fighter against their best defender. The magician guy can attack things that he's not directly in front of. He can attack the guy even though he's not in front of him. What have we got here? Let's have more health. More strength. No, nothing interesting. Look, let's... Oh, it's going to be close. No, it's dead. So now what you need is for a potion to drop here so I can resurrect my dude. Him there so that he gets the health thing. And then let's substitute in my warrior. And hope she can defeat him. Still waiting for a potion to come. So we'll get the special attacks. Oh, we're all gonna die. We're not all gonna die, it turns out. What was that one? Plus two, already got a plus two. Level up, what can we do? Strength, charisma. Oh, we won. And I've unlocked an achievement. So, like I said, it's clearly a tablet game. Lots of big buttons, no complex interactions in the interface. There may be deeper strategy here than what I've highlighted. Perhaps when you get more special abilities as you progress through the game, it becomes more interesting. Pickpocket and entry artist, and also into winking. Tisha has joined your party, so I presume that means I can now. What does she have? So you can only have three in your team, but you can choose the three to equip. Alright, and then can you only choose three powers to equip? I'm not sure, to be honest with you. But that's the game. It's a... Alright. So this is maybe where the strategic depth comes from. Sure how it works. Oh well, I've not got any of those things, I see, you're right. So there's various recipes. Is that how it is? There's various recipes you need to collect stuff. How you collect the stuff I'm not clear on. Trade up, right. So clearly there's, you know, that's a brief diversion. If you were on a phone, this would be quite interesting. It's a desktop game. I'm probably not going to play it too much. I think nothing too bad about it. I'll maybe fire it up when I've got the odd 10 or 15 minutes and want to pick up some achievements. But yes, it was a bundle, so I forget what I paid for it, but it'll be less than 50p in total. Definitely worth the money there. You've seen what it's like, so you can decide for yourself if it's going to be worth it for you. And there we go. Native Linux version, Heroes and Legends.